You are coming out of that situation like Lazarus came out of the grave in the name of Jesus. You are blessed. The hand of the Almighty God be upon you. I speak to your body. You hearing my voice in the very hospitals. I declare in the decree, you are healed in your body now in the name of Jesus. I said you are healed in your body now. So come online. I declare. I decree. You are healed in your body right now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. When I pray too much, I can prophesy. That's it. That's one thing. When I pray too much, I can prophesy. Oh, yes. Kelebo shabalabata. Zun leku shebele. Ikab. Just come online. Linda Sele, you are blessed. You are blessed. Come online. Right now, I declare, by the special grace of God, every power of darkness that have tempered with your life, that power is destroyed now. Whatever the enemy has been doing to you that got your life into caricature, got your life into step back, into setback, got your life into all manners of mockery, by the hand of God, I destroy that demon from your life right now. You will testify that you encounter the oracle this evening. You will testify by the grace of God. Why? Because Apostle Paul, he said, I am the testimony. The apostle of God. They say, we are a testimony. We are a testimony of the gospel. The Lord God sent his son Jesus Christ and he preached. He who died and resurrected is the one that we preach about. When we're talking about Jesus Christ, sickness is not supposed to be around. When I mention the name of Jesus Christ, sickness is not supposed to be around. Poverty is not supposed to be around. Diseases, they're not supposed to be around. That is why I curse coronavirus from the root. And hear me, I pray for you. That your womb, I command it open right now. And that blockage the enemy put before you, that spiritual wall of Jericho, I break it into pieces and I command it crumble. I command it to crumble now. That spiritual wall of Jericho, I break it and I command it to crumble now. You are coming out of wherever they have caged your life. From today, by the hand of God on my life, you are coming out of that powers of darkness. And I pray for you, you are delivered. Whatever deposit in your body, I command it out in the name of Jesus. Whatever power that has been fighting you, I command it destroyed now in the name of Jesus Christ. Is there anything in the book of James? The disciples said that, is there any sick? James chapter 5, verse 14, 15, 16. Is there any sick among you? Is there any sick among you? Hear me. You will testify that God healed you. I command healing power to rest upon your life. You will testify that I pray the enemy left your document and you are able to travel. You will testify that I pray because I release your document right now. And I pray, wherever country you are hearing my voice, I release your document. I release your document. I release your document in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I release your document. I release your document. By the power of God, I declare every shackle of darkness that have cast your life into degradation, I command that prison gate to break. And I declare, by the hand of the resurrected Christ, you will testify. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lord God spoke to the prophet Ezekiel. He said, can this bone live again? He said, only that Noah. And the Lord God said, prophesy to the valley of dry bones. Hear me. Every spiritual power that kept your destiny in the valley of dry bones, from today, I command that power to be destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' mighty name. You will testify that God indeed is your father. You will testify that your marriage did not break. You will testify that your document, he said to you, will testify that God, I give you what you want. Every garment of disappointment, every garment of setback, every garment of frustration, I command it here right now. I decree and I declare, whoever hearing my voice, whatever it is right now in your heart, that case is already settled. I am sent by God to put an end to affliction. Why I am telling you to come to God, every demonic power in that your family that stopping your destiny and saying that you are not going to testify, that devil is a joker. By the grace of God on my life, you are coming out of that evil power. You are coming out of that delay, spirit of delay. You are coming out of that setback in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hear me, child of God, the woman of God, the wife of the prophet, the wife of the prophet Elizabeth, she got pregnant. Zachariah, we have got pregnant and give birth to the son called John. Hear me. Hear me now. That testimony that is delaying, everywhere you enter the denial, you will testify like Elizabeth. They were mocking Elizabeth and they said that things will go bad for her. But Elizabeth got pregnant. I don't know for how long that situation happened. But come online. Let God help me to tell you that the Almighty God will deliver you. Just come online. You get only like a few minutes to be with me right now. Come online and I will declare over your life. And by God's grace, you will see wonders. You will see wonders. You will see wonders. You will see wonders. Rosie Fabulous Bay, your season has come for your testimony. Thus say the Lord. Thus say the Lord. In the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare, by the favor of God upon my life, you are liberated. Linda Sade, you are blessed. Your hand is blessed. Your life is blessed in the name of Jesus. Now, as you are hearing my voice, Gladys Kanget, from today, I open the windows of heaven on your behalf in the name of Jesus. Beatrice Sherry, right now, God's grace rest upon your life in the name of Jesus Christ. God's grace rest upon your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Now, Joanna Johnson, by the special grace of God, God wants to connect you again. The logos of your contact, the enemy have tampered with your contact. Joanna Johnson, the logos of the enemy have tampered with your contact. Every of your connection, your entire connection, it's like somebody blocked it and it is not working. But the Lord God said that after now, the setback the enemy put it into, you are coming out of it and your season has come in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes. Thank you, Father. Joanna Johnson, your connection, there's a divine connection coming your way. Right now, as you are looking at me, there's a divine connection coming, and that connection will change your life in the name of Jesus Christ. I release that connection to you right now. They have been delayed. Things have been delayed. But I release that connection in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Spirit. My Father, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Ayamala mala. Halakoshiba. By the hand of God on my life. By the hand of God on my life. Your story will change in the name of Jesus. You will walk with God. You will become sold out. The Lord God will lift it up higher. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name. The Lord bless you. Shalom. Tomorrow morning, I will be on the morning devotion. This coming Thursday, I am ready to declare over people life. Don't miss the Thursday service. The Thursday service. Don't miss it. The Lord God bless you. Tomorrow morning, we'll continue our morning devotion. Thursday, there will be service. Our service starts at 4 o'clock on Thursday. The Lord bless you. Shalom.
When I listen to Flaming Fire 100.5 FM, the premium gospel station with elegance in Liberia.
Flaming Fire 100.5 FM, the official frequency for the gospel in the nation.